when a doctor says your child has cancer, it only means my child is dying. We want children in India to have exactly what any child who is faced with cancer anywhere in the developed country has. Why should they not?
When my doctors told me that you have leukemia, I was like, I don't want to undergo treatment. I just want to go home and have lots of food for the last time before I die. And they were like, see, listen to us carefully. You undergo the treatment and we assure you, like, you'll live, you'll not die, because leukemia is one of the most curable cancers in the world.
We are currently researching appropriate therapy for a child with leukemia in India, and Professor Vaskar Saha is leading that trial.
Dr. Vaskar Saha came back from UK to India to take up this challenge.
With the training I've received in the United Kingdom, the experience at the University of Manchester and running such programs, it kind of looked to me that I was the guy who should take this challenge up, and if I didn't take it up, then who was going to take it up?
He has catalyzed change for leukemia. But the fact of the matter is that we have maybe 80,000 new cases of childhood cancer in the country. So what we need is protocols and standards where even the smaller centers can benefit.
We talk about the living bridge between India and Britain, the flow of people, ideas, technologies. And certainly this example of the University of Manchester working with the Tata Medical Center is one of the best examples I know of.
Cancer-er ei research gulo porobortti dine aro bhalo hoye jabe. Amader jemon eto ta shomoy lagche, tader oto shomoy lagbe na.
Internationally ranked university like University of Manchester, owe it to society. We are funded by society. We have to turn it back to society. And we owe it to the world to say that we have done this and we can benefit everybody on this planet.